Maverick. Elmo for Boyle. Shoved by Mazzaros. He'll try to center, but rolls to Richards. And he fires, and there's Zhirinov out of the box. In on goal. He scores!
And somehow Lundqvist just squeezed it.
Here's Giroux. Down low. Nuttall scores! Andreas Nuttall rams home the beautiful feed from Claude Giroux, and the Flyers lead 2-0.
Flyers taking a page out of the Rangers forecheck there. Great hustle down low in the offensive zone. Nuttall's going to get the goal, but it's Giroux that's going to get some help. Richards off the faceoff loss, gets Nuttall jumping through. He gets the puck loose, and Giroux finds him on the back door. A beautiful finish by Nuttall, and Lundqvist unable to squeeze across and get that one.
Step on, twisting and turning. Bartulis marking the pass in front. Frolov whips it wide. As Boucher tried to keep the outside, Flyers really on their heels now. Frolov centers. Step on shot. He scores.
Another Ranger opportunity in the middle right here by Frolov. Boucher there to keep that one out. And the Rangers just continue persistently forechecking. And Stepan buries that nice feed from Frolov.
Well, Frolov's going to put a nice pass there, but Stepan's going to get away from traffic. He kind of sneaks right in there. And as a right-hand shot, he's got the opportunity to let that immediately go. Boucher still on that right pipe. He's got no way to get back.
Add to Briere. Briere gains the line. Swings wide. Briere holding on. Back in front. Nobody home. All the way out to Timonen. Timonen to the high slot. Shot. Score! We're slashing. Here's Mazzaros moving toward the slot. Hands off. Carl back to Mazzaros. Now it's Zhirinov. Zhirinov to Carter. Right back out, Mazzaros. One-timer save, Lundqvist, rebound, Zhirinov. He scores!
Not the first time that we've seen Nikolaj Zhirinov do this. Down low in the offensive zone. Keep an eye on number 93. Good shot through from Mazzaros, and then Zhirinov, just great stick work there. Puts it off the back of Henrik Lundqvist and into the net.
It's not where your feet are. It's where the stick is, and he's a right-hand shot, so he's got the opportunity to be able to look at the net, but he did a nice bank shot.